I just want to do a quick tip, and it involves these buckets. These buckets are very useful on the farm for moving dirt, moving soil, moving whatever, you know, and you can do it on a human scale and you get the exercise as well. My tip is about these handles. They come with these tiny little plastic things that aren't sufficient. They're for baby's hands. So I just ignore these, and what I do instead is I cut 3/4 inch PVC, and I tried doing it with 1/2 inch. This is 1/2 inch, but it doesn't get around the hook. But I'll show you. The first thing you have to do is undo this little contraption carefully, because it's designed to work only one way. This is a disposable item. It's not meant to be taken apart. But what you can do, I found, is you can take your pliers. You have to find where it hooks. You can kind of see there that it wants to, there's a little hook that bends, and that's what keeps it in. So you get a good grip with your pliers, and you can then pop it out like that. And then it'll just come out the other side. So now we have the handle, but look at that. That's what you're dealing with, that little hook. Okay, so what we want to do is put this 3/4 inch over this. This could use a little bit of finessing, so it'll fit into the 3/4 inch there. I bent it up a little, like that. That angle, it should be 90, and now it's not. But that'll now fit through here. A little bit out of it, but now what I want to do is bend that back, bend it a little back. Now, tricky part, so we want to put that handle over that thing, and now it kind of locks in there. So the old one's in there, it doesn't even matter. All right, then you pop in the one side, that's the easy part, and the other side is going to take some finessing, because you've got to have it bend simultaneously. And that really the only way to do that is to figure out how to bend that in so it bends in a little and it pops in there. So now it should stay, and you've got a much, much more comfortable bucket to use. If you're going to be using it regularly and with any weight in it, don't hurt your hands. Just use this. So this is an excellent modification. It took me 5 minutes, if that. I mean, I already had my stuff ready to go, but now, like, the comfort will add up every second that you're using these buckets. It's just worth it for a couple minutes to have. This should last 5-10 years if you take care of it. So if you like this kind of stuff, please like the video, and if you want to see more videos like this, please consider subscribing. Thank you very much for watching.